So she's a woman who lost her eyes when the Iranian Revolutionary Guard shot her. She was in the revolution, in the uprising in Iran.
Not sure about anybody anymore.
I'm sorry. I just found out.